earliest tenure as CEO of Dan Hale and Sheetrock International had not been long, but it had been distinguished by drunkenness, hair trigger violence, and a total lack of performance. I would call it a steady decline in performance, but that would imply that he performed at one point in time. In fact, he had not. He was drunk.
Herd Thinner is the name of the brand. I can't change that. What would you have me call it? It's a highly toxic gel. I know it looks like toothpaste. It's supposed to. No, I'm saying wipe, moron.
Hold on now, Hal. Well, now, looky here. Hot damn it, it's the weekend. Play your Tuesday.
It is Tuesday.
Come on. Work, work. Come on. What is the deal with that?
Step aside, Glenn. You got an Era 43 replaced toner cartridge? Ooh, my. Looks like the magenta. Damn, this is gonna hurt. Stand clear. Hurry now. Hurry. Take that there sexual harassment manual and hit me in the groin.
You're sure about
hurry
that?
Now.
Hard?
Faster, damn it. Faster.
All right. I'll do it. Here.
Don't stop. Now flog my ass.
Come now you're f***ing with me. nice one.
See if that some bitch will fax now.
It never was able to fax. It's a coffee maker.
You dumbass, you can't fax coffee. Coffee don't fax worth a damn. Every time the rain hits it, it'll run. Damn, you a dumb sumbitch. How's that crystal meth coming?
Real good.
Hey, Daddy, you talking about crystal and methamphetamine?
Yeah.
Ain't that illegal?
Look here, son. It ain't like we buying it. That's what's wrong. We just make it and sell it. And take it.
Okay.
Look at this here. These here is the faces of meth. Now look at this here average woman.
That's a woman, is it?
All right, below average.
Right.
And this here is that same exact woman.
Oh, Lord.
After tangling with meth.
Meth sure does make you bony.
Yep, bony. And easy. Now look here at this picture of what that woman done. Just a teeny little bitty taste of meth. See how she done degraded herself? With me? That's me right there. And Uncle Travis, we was in Gatlinburg. We tore the hell out of that damn hotel room. We tore the sumbitch up.
I ain't wanting to look at that right now.
I prefer the skinny type, really.
You're bringing shame upon this house. Them Hollywooders only aim to jutize you and homosexualate you.
Shut your damn sperm gurgler. Hell, he just give me $500 just to hang out and be myself. Why can't you be cool like that, huh?
Well, I still don't approve, but let's take that money to the engine casino and buy some cocaine.
Hey, Cheech and or Chong.
It's Robert Eagle, bro.
Whatever it is. You keep your damn hot flesh away from my sausage extruder. They find any more Harry hot dogs? That's your ass, S.A., not mine.
Well, you're the one extruding all your sausages all over my hides.
Oh, no. I ain't about to have no Mexican standoff with you. Y'all invented them things. You probably know some damn tricky way to win.
Immigration. Everyone on the ground.
Early, hide me.
Here, get in the chitlin' slurry.
Thanks, bro.
Hey, y'all. I got one over here. He's hiding in the chitlin' slurry.
My dreams are all dead and buried. Sometimes I wish the sun would just explode.